Hi, I'm Mark from Angling Times, and this is Decathlon's new Caperlan CSB 36 resist Seatbox. Now, Decathlon are making inroads into the angling market with some really nice, high quality new products, including this Seatbox, which has really caught my eye. Some of the things you'll notice about it and some of its main features. These are 26 inch long, 36 mil legs. They are very sturdy. They're some of the longest I've ever seen on a Seatbox. And if you're fishing venues where you've got sloping banks or you've got broken platforms, that length of leg is really, really important. I've configured it so that the four telescopic legs that it comes with are towards the front of the box, because the back legs rarely need that sort of adjustment. Also, it comes with more spirit levels than a bricklayer's convention. There are spirit levels on two of the legs on the tops, and there's also a spirit level at the back. These legs also, the caps come off, and there are fittings on the top for pole socks, things like that. There's also a really nice fitting on the front of the foot plate where you can put a keep net. It's very European. We don't do that much in this country, but if you're on a natural venue or a river, it's quite a nice place to have your keep net. Moving on to the hand wheels. Like so many modern designs, this has got the 180 degree turn. So you can set your legs and then you set the hand wheel back inside, so it's snag free. You can't get tangled up or trip over it. It really is easy to use like that. Now, this may look a small seat box, but Decathlon say that this box will hold up to 22 stone. That's an awful lot of weight on such a small seat box. But having looked at it and looked at the weld and the aluminium build, I have no doubt that they will be good to their word with that. So that's the outside of the box. Let's have a look at the inside, which is particularly well suited to the pole angler. So why do I think it's good for the modern day pole angler? Well, I'll tell you. Underneath the seat, lots of room for winders. You could have any configuration of winders you want in there. There's a side tray. You could use it for your bits and pieces, or you could actually put even more winders on it. More winder space still is available in this cassette pullout that locks in underneath the mainframe. It's a little bit deeper, but again, even more winders, or a little, actually, you could put winder boxes in there, so you know, the trays of winders. That does also lock nicely into place with a pull-out stop. On the front of the seat box, you have two pull-out trays made of plastic, but they do have spacers in them. I much prefer plastic on the front-facing trays, because wooden ones, if they get wet, swell up, and then you cannot get the damn things open. So this isn't a top-of-the-range box, but it's going to have a huge appeal to the modern commercial angler who's just like, you know, you need some margin rigs, some pace rigs, that sort of stuff, an odd feeder. But most importantly is its price. And this seat box, as it comes, £349, which is a really good price for this type of modern seat box.